So hey everyone, this is how to make a Twitch shake effect on Premiere Pro using S-Shake. First of all, make sure that your clip has been scaled up, and then you want to right click, head over to Nest and click OK. Then you want to search for S-Shake, which is underneath Sapphire Distort, add it directly onto your clip and head back into Effect Controls. Alright, so at the moment it's a consistent shake, and what we want to do is slow it down over time, I think towards the middle of the clip. So if we head to the very start and set a keyframe for the amplitude, then head to the middle of our clip and turn it all the way down to zero, that's going to set 2 keyframes. So if I now take a look, you can see it slows down over time, but there is no blur effect, so we need to turn on the motion blur. Just check the box and increase the amount to something that you like. So we could go for something like 2.5, seems about right, but we can go even further with 5. Yeah, let's try that. That looks pretty cool. So what we're going to do now is graph these keyframes that we made earlier. So open up the graph by clicking on the arrow next to the stopwatch for the amplitude, and you want to grab the handle for this second keyframe, so this one here, click and drag it to the left. Make sure it's on level, so not too high or too low, leveled with the bar that's next to it, so it should look like this. Okay, it looks better so far, but I'm not really feeling anything, so what we're gonna do is increase the frequency. Let's go for 12. The amplitude is basically how far it spreads, and the frequency is how strong the shake is. So let's make it bounce even more by increasing the amplitude. So let me go for something like 2. And now if I play it back, you can see it's giving me a pretty decent Twitch shake. However, there is a lot of motion blur, so I think I should cut back on that. So I'm going to go for 2.5 instead of 5 for the motion blur length. All right, this looks really good. If I just move it one frame ahead so you can see it clearer, it looks great. I want it to last a little longer, so I'm just going to move it 5 frames ahead to increase its duration. So let's play that back. Looks amazing. If you want 20 free S-Shake presets, then grab my free S-Shake pack below. Let me know what shake tutorials you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Peace.